They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
Oh, God. My head.
Oh, what the hell happened? Motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
So you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to this.
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
So?
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs.
Oh, God, my head. Hey, where are the others?
Oh, they must have taken them when I was out. This is a fucking dog's breakfast.
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's been compromised. If you're down in the hold, I'm opening all the cell doors.
I better head topside. Get my bearings. Looks like the crew already bailed. Find a weapon. Bastard's still trying to command a dead ship.
already here?
Gotta find a way out of here.
Come on, Daddy needs some new shit.
water!
The captain survived that.
You need to reach the bridge or look out.
can't just leave them here, they're civilians!
If I were you, I'd worry about your own survival, Colonel!
Servo! You! Get up here!
Your captain's dead, soldier!
Ah!